you tell us what your thoughts are? Know about your father?
Mr. Pearson to his family. The officer and his family.
We're ecstatic, to say the least. This big kid right here is happy that he's out. Of course, I'm happy. His family's happy. We're all elated that he's going to get a little taste of freedom for a while, at least till we have the opportunity to fully get him exonerated and to prove his innocence through this process. That's all I have for now. I thank you for your time, and I thank you for your respect.
Thank you.